Thompson intervened to protect Vietnamese civilians when he witnessed American soldiers indiscriminately killing unarmed men, women, and children in the My Lai village. He reported the massacre to higher authorities, exposing the atrocities committed by US troops. Thompson got backlash from military personnel for his role in exposing the massacre. However, he was later recognized for his bravery and awarded the Soldier's Medal for risking his life to save others.